Hey everybody, Manitoba Hal here. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, give us a subscribe, and if you like this video, a thumbs up. Hey, good afternoon YouTube. It's Manitoba Hal here, and I'm sitting here with my Highway 61 four-string tele cigar box guitar. Check this out. I've set it up like an Esquire. The wiring still needs some work, so I'm not going to take you through different pickup sounds because it doesn't quite work right. But, basically, it's a tenor banjo neck attached to a nice undercrown shade box and some tele hardware. I got this fun little jam to play for you. I think you'll like it. At least I hope you'll like it. A bouffant hairdo, polyester clothes, diamond stud, stuck to nose. Girl's got style, there's no doubt. Patrons, how you doing? Listen, if you enjoyed that video, let me fix that camera. If you enjoyed that video, I want to show you how to play it. This is actually a real easy song to play. In the case of my little four-string buddy here, this is tuned just like a baritone ukulele, almost. There's one change on it. So it's tuned D, G, B, and D. So D one octave up from this D. Now normally on a baritone uke, you'd have that tuned to an E. This is what's known as open G tuning. It's the Chicago tenor tuning is what they refer to this as. Now, the whole song, it really exists on, with most of it is just the G chord. There is a C and a D in there, but it's almost all G. Now I'm using a slide, and so when I go up to the fifth fret here, that's my C chord. And the seventh fret, yeah, is my D chord, all right? But everything really exists between the third and the fifth fret on the low strings. So when I'm playing the song along here and I get to my chorus riff, it's just a riff between the third to the fourth, to the third back. So it's open, three, five, three on the next string, five back on the G. Thank you. hard riff right here. It's 7-5-3-2 slide. 7-5-3-3-2-5 7-5-3-3-2-5 That's the chorus. So it goes like this, right? Poulet Shack, Poulet Shack. Chicken in the front, chicken in the back. Poulet gumbo, red beans and rice, all served up, all served up. I know what you're looking for. Again, that is 7-5-3-3-2-5 on the D string. And that's the chorus. That's the hardest part of the song. Quite honestly, that is the most difficult part right there. You get that down, you got it made. Now, the rest of the chorus, the verse, pardon me, goes like this. It starts third, fourth, fifth, all on the D string. So it's like a bouffant hairdo, polyester clothes, diamond stud, stuck to a nose. Girls got style. Is no C, that's the fifth fret, and seven, da, 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 da. It's Poulet Shack, chicken in the front, chicken in the back, Poulet gumbo, red beans and rice, all served up. My right hand is really doing all the work for the rhythm, and it's really just my thumb going back and forth on this string, and I'm grabbing the G string underneath it, because the whole song's in G, right? So I always end up coming back to G, to G, to G. That's the way I'm doing it. So it's... I'm picking mostly with my middle finger on the C string, and I'm using it just because it's a little longer than the index finger. I can get that bite on it, but I could do it with that one. I can do it with my index too. Now, if you're not used to playing with slide, you don't have to use a slide. You can do this whole thing without it. So it goes like this: bouffant hairdo, polyester clothes, diamond stud, stuck to a nose. Girls got style, there's no doubt. You wanna get it, got to stick your chicken neck way out. So what I'm doing here is I'm using the baritone D, but I'm just playing on the low strings. I can also use the baritone C. So, you know, bouffant hairdo, polyester clothes, diamond stud, stuck to the nose. Girls got style, there's no doubt. If you wanna get her, got to stick your chicken neck way out. Poulet Shack, Poulet Shack. Chicken in the front, chicken in the back. Poulet gumbo, red beans and rice, all served up. I know what you're looking for. So 7-5-3 open, 3-2 open, slide up. So and that's it. That's Poulet Shack. It's an old favorite of mine. Now, I've done that on concert ukulele, soprano ukulele, a little differently, and there's a tutorial for this on YouTube. I'll link it right up in the card up here. Is that right? I think it's all right. Maybe it's that side. I never remember. I'm always confused. Anyway, it'll be a card popping out right about now that'll tell you where the old Poulet Shack tutorial is. You can go have a look at it if you're playing tenor ukulele. Otherwise, I want to thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll see you next week. Our patrons, that is. We'll see you next week. Everyone else, it'll be 2 weeks. Did you get that? If you're a member of my Patreon family, there's a video next week for you. If you're not a member of my Patreon family, it's going to be 2 weeks till you get another one of these tutorials. So follow the link below and see if that suits you. All right? Thanks.